Hi everyone, I haven't started motor vlogging yet, but I'm here in Bandra at Moto 101 showroom, and here's the owner.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
Rahul.
Rahul, okay. So he's Rahul, he's the owner of Moto 101. I'm Rahul, and I have another Rahul here as well. Rahul Asta. come, Rahul, come. Right. So we have three Rahuls here together.
Yeah.
And then we have Mr. Praveen Gupta. He rides an Ion 883. Right, beautiful iron he has. All our hog members, all three of us. Asta rides
Fat Boy.
Okay, he rides a Fat Boy, awesome machine. You ride something, sir?
I have a Royal Enfield.
Royal Enfield
That's
as well.
He's not going to get a discount.
Maybe this year's Ladakh trip is already funded. Okay, This is a showroom. This is so far my first video. I haven't done anything yet. This is gonna be posted later on. So today's date is, what is today's date? 6th November 2016. Alright, when I'll start vlogging, it's gonna be by the end of December. Once my leg, I have a fractured leg here, if you can see, that's through my Harley Davidson as well. I ride a 48, and I'll let you know about all the things later on. But then this is gonna be edited and all the stuff. Okay, I've come here to Moto 101 to buy either a 10C Sena, or I have come here to buy a 20S. A lot of confusion with both the stuffs being here, right? I finally decided that I'll go with 10C. I'll talk about this thing, I'll blog about the features of 10C and 20S later on, because a lot of my friends in my group have it, and this is just for a high video. And then in detail about packing, what all things contains in that thing, I'll mention that in a separate video altogether. So do subscribe me later on. This is too early for me to tell you guys to subscribe for me, and I'll let you know about my channel as well. And let's see, it's gonna be a good start, and probably 2017 is gonna be a real buzz. All right, love you all, take care, and keep riding.